Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the pivot lunge. So you're going to start with your legs parallel and we're going to be stepping out to the side into a deep lunge. So you're going to turn to the side, big step out, make sure your arms are out, and then you're going to push off this front leg, bringing your legs back together to face the front, and then you're going the other way. So it's a big step onto your toes on the back foot. Or if that's a little bit harsh on your hip flexors, you can do the standard lunge. So it's pretty much the same, except we're not going to step as far. So it's drop your back knee down to right angle. And then the other side, making sure your knee doesn't go past your toes. So that's the pivot lunge.